Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with my sister Eden, and we're gonna be doing the Sing Anything Challenge.
Can you explain this so I fully understand what I'm doing?
Yeah, okay, so I'm not even 100% sure how this challenge is supposed to go, but one of you guys requested it on a live stream. So what I think it is you play four chords and you just keep playing them over and over, and then you try to sing any song that you want with it. So like Despacito, you could try to fit into those chords. Or if you wanted to sing some Big Time Rush, you just start spitting out those lyrics and make it work even if it really doesn't. That's so the challenge part, yeah.
Could I like piggyback off you though? Like if it's...
Yeah, like, just whatever comes to mind, just okay. Try to make it work. Even if the melody doesn't fit, you just go for whatever.
And if I don't know the lyrics, just like act like I do. This should be interesting.
So I'm gonna use G, C, E minor, and D, because those are pretty basic chords. And
okay. We're
basic.
Okay, you should start so I know kind of what to do, and I'll just like do it after you.
I don't know. I'm gonna be so bad at this.
It's okay.
Havana, oh na na. Half of my heart is in Havana, oh na na. He took me back to East Atlanta, oh na na. Half of my heart is in Havana. My heart is in Havana.
And then I just go after you?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're fine. I got one.
It's time to begin.
Yeah.
I get a little bit bigger, but then I'll admit I'm not the same as I was.
I hope you understand. I'm never changing who I am.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. When our mama sang us to sleep, but now
I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. Here we go.
You would not believe your eyes. Give 10 million fireflies. Lit up the world as I fell asleep.
I got one.
Miss Jackson. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been for. Baby, give a chance so you know. Swag on you. I don't know the lyrics.
That's okay. Oh. JB got one coming at you. Wait, keep going. I got this.
I'm waiting. If you're ready, come and get it.
I got nerve.
That's the only thing.
Hannah Montana, man.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. If we're trying, then we're breaking free. This is real.
Okay.
It was
fire, fireworks that went off too soon. And I miss you in the June gloom too.
Hey.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors burst. Make them go
forever.
We're such 21 Pilots track.
I love how you added Panic in there. I couldn't think of a Panic song though, so that's why I was just like, Miss Jackson, if you know.
Yeah.
I don't know how it would fit, but that was so good. Oh my gosh,
good
fun again.
That was fun. That was so fun. Let us know in the comments if you would like to see us do this again, because this was so much fun.
It was.
Honestly, we did a lot better than I expected. If we are taking into consideration the challenge, I think you probably won because I stuttered at times whenever I was trying to think of songs, but I also think that's because I was trying to remember the chords that I was playing.
So yeah, see, you were playing the ukulele, so you had to use your brain in two ways. So.
But you still did really good, like, coming in right away.
It helped, though, that you were doing songs. I was like, ooh, I'm going to piggyback off you and do this song.
Yeah, like Firework. Oh, my goodness.
I know, when I was like, ooh, Katy Perry, man.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. We hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because I would love to have y'all back here again. Also, make sure to subscribe to Eden, because she has a channel too and she makes great content.
Yay, thank you.
You're welcome. We hope y'all have a fantastic day. Don't forget to drink your water,
eat your vegetables,
and be a good person. We love y'all. Bye.